It's 10 a.m. and welcome to a day in my life. We have a long, long day ahead of us. I have a very interesting event that I am covering today and I'd love for all of you to join me. In the meantime, check out this. This is what I wake up to every single morning. It's the nicest view. It's covered with trees and plants and lots of nature. And I'm pretty lucky because I get to wake up to no honking noises. Let me show you. Okay, let's go. Focus. That is it. All right. So this is what I wake up to every single morning. It's a beautiful little terrace space that we have. I haven't really had the time to do much with it, but I plan on doing some pretty big things. Unfortunately, I do not really get to enjoy too much of it. I'm holding this camera really awkwardly. I'm trying to get used to this day in my life situation, so just bear with me. But we do have a lot to do today. Let me tell you what we have. All right, so couple of things to be done today. Firstly, I need to get my morning chai. Without that, I can't think. Once that's done, I have to go over my script for tonight. Now, tonight we're doing something really special. I'm hosting the red carpet event for the Nykaa Femina Beauty Awards. You're gonna see me in action tonight. You're gonna see how it goes. But before that, there's a lot of prep work that goes into it. So I'm gonna have my stylist come in. We're gonna try out a couple of gowns. We're gonna see what looks good, what doesn't, what is the final look for the day, what hair and makeup should finally look like. And then we're gonna move to the venue. There I'm gonna meet the creative guys. We're gonna kind of discuss our script in length. We're gonna see what works, what does not. And after hair and makeup, I think we should be ready to rock and roll. So I'm gonna take you with me today to see what my crazy life looks like, or rather a day in my life. But pretty much everything that I do is as chaotic. So stay with me and I hope you have a good time. I need to brush my teeth. All right, here I am and I'm all set to go to the venue. It's happening at the Marriott in Mumbai. And once I get there, I will get to meet all these guys, the stylists, the creative guys, my hair and makeup people, and we're gonna be in business then. So for now, these are the few moments that I get in the car before I actually go there and the madness begins. So I like to just chill, just look outside the window, stare at a few red cars, you know, regular life. All right, my wonder ladies are here. Say hello to Mansi, my hairstylist. Tamida, she's my hair stylist. And we have Dhanya, you know her. Okay, Dhanya's gonna show you. We've started our trials. So this is one of the looks. We're not sure yet, but we'll keep you posted. Now on to the next look. And as you can see, this is the second look. This is the other gown. It's Narendra Kumar, right?
Yes.
So I think by common vote, we have decided we're gonna wear this tonight. We love the back. We love the front, and now we're gonna decide hair and makeup around this gown. So, let's do it. So I'm finally done with my meeting, my brief. I have a fair idea of what I'm going to be doing tonight. And it's 3 o'clock. I need to be completely dressed up by 5 and onto the red carpet by 5:30. We're going for vintage glam. The eyes are going to be kind of smoky, right, Mansi?
Yep.
And the lips are going to be bright. We don't know. There's a life-changing decision that we have to make if we're going with red lips or pink lips.
One eternity later.
My mother, my father, my amazing team of stylists and hair and makeup artists who've just made this look possible for me. But seriously, it just took us an hour and a half. Thanks to the 7 hands that were working on me. But as always, I'm late. Somebody is already trying to call me. I need to be down. This is my look. I'm gonna put on heels, jewelry, and we're ready to go and rock and roll. All right, so I'm completely dressed and I'm wearing a lovely Narendra Kumar gown. It's full of sequence work, and it also has Dhanya trying to do something at the bottom. But I'm all set. I'm just gonna wait for them to call me now, and we're gonna start with ankle links.
I think they've called me. Post which, we actually get to the red carpet and meet all our celebrities and ask them 100 questions. So that's what we're gonna do. But for now, here's the outfit.
Oh, they told us to wait.
All right, we're ready to go.
Let's go.
Come on.
So we're almost there. Our lift has arrived.
Hi, Nina!
Yes, there's a person behind. That is to be my friend. Okay, so this is my script. We're going to be finishing all the scripted portions first. You're not going to see guests right now. And once we're done with this, we actually will speak to our guests that come on the red carpet. So if you think that we do it on television, or maybe I'm going out saying something, coming back, no, we actually pre-shoot. So I'm finally done with my links. And now we have to wait till it's actually time to go out there, the red carpet. This is the team. Once again, we're here trying to find our way back.
A few moments later.
All right, I'm back on the red carpet. We're all set and ready to go. As you can see, our camera, our lights are all in place. But our celebrities are not here yet. So we're going to wait till they come. These are all the people that have managed to make it. We have a lot of people from the beauty industry that are here. And this is my team who has found snacks. And they're having a great time. So as and when we get people, we'll keep showing you. Goodbye last night, but I got so tired after that really long day that I just crashed. But if you enjoyed a day in my life and the madness that goes on at the back end of a shoot or an event, don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. I would love to take you on another shoot, another event, if you would want me to. So do leave a comment down below and say if you'd like that. For now, this is me, Gebe, saying goodbye, and I'll hopefully see you in another video. Not hopefully, I will see you in another video. Love you.